Ya de pesos chicos por HBO. También estoy muy contento por eso y sé que
haremos un gran papel, que
nos entregaremos esa noche y que posiblemente
nos
la vamos a robar.
Será la mejor pelea de la noche. También igual pelea
en el forum. Es un escenario histórico donde ya
comentaban que
se han enfrentado muchísimos peleadores y ha sido un escenario histórico de tantas y tantas batallas. Entonces es por eso que me siento pues contento, muy motivado. Sé que a pesar de mi veteranía me encuentro todavía en condiciones físicas óptimas, mentales y emocionales para llegar y hacer un gran papel y por qué no venir por la victoria. Quiero agradecer a Dios, a la empresa, a mi promotor y mi representante que negociaron este combate, a Román, a su empresa. Me siento muy contento y agradecido con Dios y con la vida. Muchísimas gracias.
Ok, Edgar Sosa said, I'm grateful with God, with the promoters, with Chocolatito. He said that he knows that the forum is a great arena, great fights happening there. And he is very motivated, even though the years have passed, but he is still feeling in a very good shape. And he said also that okay, he expects to put a great fight, and he says that he is an honor for him to share this red card with such an understanding fighter like GGG, Gennady Golovkin. For him also, Gennady Golovkin is the best pound for pound. He said again, I'm grateful with God, with life, for allowing me to have this opportunity. Thank you.
Thank you, Jose. Thank you for translating that. Those were nice words from for Edgar, and we appreciate that. With that, I'd like to bring up, as I mentioned, he's on all the pound-for-pound lists. He's undefeated, 42-0. The pride of Nicaragua. We expect to have a lot of Nicaraguan fans there to support Ramon. Obviously a lot of Mexican boxing fans will be there to support Edgar. So this is a really exciting fight and just a tremendous addition to the show. So with that, I'd like to bring up the WBC flyweight champion, undefeated Ramon Chocolatito Gonzalez.
Todo, Dios me lo bendiga. Bueno, esta es una oportunidad grandísima para mi vida, de poder compartir el 16 de mayo una pelea muy bonita, enfrentarme con mi gran amigo, el gran campeón que es Edgar Sosa, campeón ya conocido. Esa noche pienso yo que esa va a ser la mejor pelea de la noche. Agradecerle a HBO sobre todas las cosas que lo ha tomado en cuenta, a Teche Promotion, a Kimi también, y esa noche va a ser una noche inolvidable, una noche que los fanáticos del boxeo nunca lo van a olvidar jamás. Y bueno, agradecerle sobre todas las cosas, Dios, que esa noche vamos a llegar en muy buenas condiciones y hacer un buen trabajo el día de la pelea. Gracias a todos y que Dios los bendiga.
So Roman wants to thank God first and most importantly. He also wants to thank the great champion Edgar Sosa, which he will be fighting against. He's also a great friend of his. Wants to thank Taken Promotions, Akemi, and Mr. Honda for making this possible through HBO and K2 Promotions. He wants to thank HBO for this opportunity, and at the same time, he believes that this fight will definitely steal the night and will be an excellent event. So he's very happy. Want to thank God and all the Nicaraguan community. Thank you. Thank you for translating that, Carlos. Before we wrap up, and then we'll have both fighters pose with the prized green and gold belt. I just wanted to reiterate the tickets start at $30. We priced it very well to have as many boxing fans at the Forum as we can. Our goal is to sell out the Forum. Just like in the old days, we want to bring the excitement back. And with two fighters, like Triple G versus Willie Monroe Jr. and Chocolatito versus Edgar Sosa, this is the type of entertainment the boxing fans will respond to. And before we pose the fighters, I'd like to actually acknowledge and bring up the co-promoter of for the main event, the promoter of Willie Monroe Jr., Artie Palullo, to say a few words, and then we'll have the face-off.
I'm sorry I'm late. I apologize. We're from Philadelphia, so we got lost. Just want to say thank you to everybody, especially to Tommy. It wasn't hard to make the fight. It's a very difficult fight. We're fighting the best middleweight in the world, but it's a fight. I was telling Peter Nelson when we were at another engagement a few minutes ago, is that I called Willie Monroe when Tom made me the offer. And I said, do you want the fight? He says, go make the fight, and we'll figure everything else out later. I said, okay, you sure? He said, 100% I want the fight because I'm going to win the fight. And, you know, everybody here knows that a lot of athletes say they want the fight, and then there's a way of getting out of it that they don't want the fight, whether it's the money, the finances, whatever. Willie and I made the deal with Tom before we finalized the financial end of the deal to fight the best middleweight in the world, because he wants to fight. I just want to thank HBO and Tom. I apologize for being late. I'm glad I didn't miss lunch. So I hope everybody has a good day. Thank you very much, and thanks for having me. I would like to say one other thing, just to thank ESPN. And this is a plug, but it's a good plug. Because of the Boxino tournament, and because Willie Monroe fought four times on ESPN, and won fights that he wasn't supposed to win, he's put himself in this position now to fight on HBO. He's number two in the world, and the tournament that ESPN helped me create has actually given him an opportunity to fight the best middleweight in the world. So that I'd like to say, and thanks to Brian Cleeter and John Campagna. Thank you.
Thanks, Arnie. It's definitely a testament, and that was one of the reasons why Willie was selected, because of the exposure that he had on ESPN. But as Arnie mentioned, I had mentioned this at the first press conference, that it wasn't hard to put that fight together, just like with this fight. When I had spoken with Mr. Honda and with Akimi, agreeing to put Roman on the show, and then with Fernando Beltran, with Edgar Sosa, both fights were easy to make. And that's the sign of true boxers and true warriors that want to actually get in the ring and prove that they're the best. So with that, we'll bring up both Roman and Edgar for a face-off.
EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.